Kathy, I cannot turn on my TV, listen to my radio, drive down the street without seeing your beautiful face. And just the buzz about TMC Mega Raffle, it is fantastic. Tell us all about it.
It's everywhere, and I'm so excited to be able to be here today to remind everyone that midnight tomorrow night is going to be the very last chance in order to be eligible for the early bird prizes.
Well, let's talk about some of these prizes. They're fantastic. Well, what are you offering this year?
We are so lucky to be here where I can actually show everybody firsthand. Early bird prize number one is going to be his and her Chevys, but with that, we're going to be putting $20,000 in cash. So the big decision that some lucky winner is going to have is, who's going to be driving which car?
So this is just one prize?
Just one.
Two cars and $20,000.
That's exactly right. And early bird prize number two, equally exciting, it's going to be the Fiat 500L, along with a Mediterranean cruise and $10,000 in cash. Early bird prize number two is valued at $40,000. This early bird prize package number one is valued at $80,000. So it's going to be a very, very exciting time to find out who the winners are if they buy that ticket before midnight tomorrow night.
Okay, and you keep mentioning early bird. What does that really mean?
Well, it's the chance to be eligible for these first two prizes, but we've got over 2,800 amazing prizes. The final phase of the raffle, we're going to be giving away that beautiful AF Sterling home along with the Hyundai Equus. The early bird prize, or grand prize number two, I should say, that's still a secret that I'll be revealing next week. We've got 15 other cars, all that come with cash, trips to destinations all over the country. There really is something there for everybody, but the big winners, Amanda, as you know, are the patients at Tucson Medical Center.
And let's talk about that. What does TMC use this money for?
Well, it's incredible to think, you know, as we expand technology at the hospital, research dollars, all of the things that go into keeping our hospitals ready for when the tough cases come through the door, Tucson Medical Center is able to use the raffle proceeds in order to support patient care programs. So they really are the big winners, but there's certainly going to be an awful lot of other big winners here if they buy that ticket.
All right, so tell us, what do they need to do to purchase these tickets?
It's easy. You're going to go online to TMCMegaRaffle.org, or you're going to call the number on your screen. You definitely want to do it before the early bird deadline of tomorrow night, but then the final chance to enter is going to be midnight on April 3rd. But do it now. Get involved. Like I said, I can't wait to find out who the big winners are.
And this sounds almost better than winning the lottery. But I know with the lottery, the odds of winning are just insane. It'll never happen. But what are the odds of winning a prize here?
I'm so glad you asked that. It's actually probably the most frequently asked question that I get. The odds of winning, 1 in 20. That's unbelievable. Unbelievable. But again, what people like to remind me is even if they don't win, they know that the dollars are going back to the hospital. So I like to say that it really is a type of project that's a win-win for everybody who gets involved.
And ticket prices, there's a 3-pack of tickets, right? What is that?
Yeah, 3 packs for $250, but they're selling incredibly fast. Some people go in on the pack together. That's fine. Single tickets are $100. Again, every single ticket has a 1 in 20 chance of winning.
So, Kathy, this is your second year doing this
exactly.
In Tucson. Do you have some success stories from last year you can share with us?
I do. I mean, one of the incredibly fun stories was the gal who won the early bird prize number one last year, and she actually was a patient at Tucson Medical Center, and she bought that ticket because of the fact that she literally got the ability to walk again. She was in a spinal injury, and her surgeon basically gave her the chance to walk again. She saw while she was in the hospital information about the Mega Raffle, and she thought, you know what, this is my chance to pay it back. So she bought that ticket, and oh my gosh, she was the one who got the call. And you know, then grand prize number one, an equally incredible story, a young military guy. He won that beautiful AF Sterling home along with a Mercedes and a boatload of cash. So the stories are out there. Again, everyone, you know, has a story, but it's the connection that the people here in Southern Arizona have to Tucson Medical Center that I think really does make this a very, very special project for everybody involved.
And just to recap again, early bird coming up, midnight tomorrow.
Midnight tomorrow. I mean, that clock is starting
to tick
loud.
Is. And do you still have tickets available? I mean, I've just heard so much buzz about this that they've just got to be flying off the shelves.
Well, I will tell you that in the next 24 hours, things are really going to get crazy. So I don't want anybody who's a procrastinator out there, now's not the time to sit on the couch and wait. You want to pick up the phone and call the number, or even easier, go online to tmcmegaraffle.org. I want to wish everybody out there especially good luck. And like I said, the next time you hear my voice, I might be calling to say you're a big winner.
And I want these. These would be perfect. So will you help me sign up for this?
I think I can do that.
All right, Kathy, let's go sign me up.
All right, great.